Guys, welcome back to my channel. Guys, today I'm preparing a really nice tortellini here for you guys. One of the best tortellini you will ever have, all right? So I want you guys to try out this tortellini. Just gonna add some olive oil to my wok right here. A bit of olive oil. And guys, for this tortellini, I'm using some grape tomatoes right here. Got my water boiling right now. So that's what Chef Will doing today, guys. I just want to welcome all the new subscribers on board. Thanks for joining me. Really appreciate it, guys. Appreciate the love that you guys are showing. All right, just gonna add my tortellini to this water right here. Because it's boiling. These only take like 2 to 3 minutes inside the water. I got some onions and garlic right here, already chopped up. Sauteing this, put it on medium. A bit more olive oil in this, guys. Smells so good. I'm gonna add the tomatoes right in there. We're just gonna let these tomatoes cook with the onion and the garlic. And that's red onions I'm using, guys. Give the tortellini a nice stir. We're just gonna let these grape tomatoes cook and till they burst right into that nice flavor, sweetness from these tomatoes. Gonna go right into the tortellini. So this is tortellini with cheese, guys. Right, another minute or so. I'm just gonna crush these tomatoes, guys. It's gonna be all flavored. Put on medium heat. Smells so good, guys. That aroma inside here. Whoa. Right, I think this is done. Can shut that off. Some oregano. Love my herbs. Gonna add some dry basil. Some beautiful dry basil to that, guys. Gonna add a tablespoon of butter. Gonna drain this tortellini and get it right into that pot. Cover onto that. We're gonna drain it. Beautiful. Gonna dump this right inside here, guys. With all the tomatoes, give that a nice stir. Wow, that's looking good. I'm gonna hit it with some Parmesan cheese, guys. Beautiful parm. Over that, some parsley, guys. I can tell you right now, aroma coming from this. This is one amazing tortellini. Ever try, guys. Right now I'm just gonna dig right in, see what the flavor is going on with. Wow, this is lovely. I hint it with a pinch of black pepper, bit more Parmesan, and shut it right off. A hint of parsley, guys. That's the love right there. Just a little bit more olive oil over it. How better could you get that? Guys, that's the love right there. It's looking amazing, tasting amazing. That's one beautiful dish right there, guys. So good. So guys, I just want to say thanks for watching again. Try this tortellini. You won't regret it. If you're new to the channel right now, don't forget to hit subscribe. And give me some likes, guys. And I'll catch you in another amazing video.